This is the Around the World Crunch.
You start at the top, do a regular crunch. However many reps you're supposed to do. Then you go do a side crunch. And you do a reverse crunch. And then the other side. And those are considered around the world crunches. Again, you go from the regular crunch, side crunch, reverse crunch, and to the other side. And there you have it.